the introduction, you need to grab people's attention. If I started by, "Hi, I'm Lynda Katz Wilner, and today I'm going to talk about," it's like everybody could start that way. But if I start with, let's say, "Who here is concerned about public speaking?" Or, "Did you know that 74% of people have concerns about public speaking?" You know, or if you start with a question, or if you start with a story, or you start with a quote,